Hello students, today we are going to study computer of grade 3. Chapter number 2, components of a computer. Components are nothing but the parts of computers. These parts are divided into input device, output device and processing device. Let's see what are the input device and what is mean by input devices. A device used to give input to a computer is called input device, or the devices using that device we can provide input. Such devices are called input device. Commonly used input devices are keyboard and mouse. Keyboard. A keyboard has over 100 keys. This is keyboard, and as you can see, there are different kinds of keys on that keyboard. Let's see all keys one by one. First is alphabet keys. These keys are also known as letter keys. Alphabet keys are nothing but the keys which are named A to Z. When you press this key, that particular letter will appear on the screen. To get the capital letters, you have to press the caps lock key. The caps lock key must be on when you want the capital letters. And the another method for to write the capital letters, just hold shift key and press any letter key. Next is number key. These are 0 to 9. When you press a number key, the number written on the key appear on the screen. Whichever you particular number will press that key, that particular number will appear on the key. Next are punctuation marks. When you press these punctuation marks keys, you will get that marks on the screen. But you have to, when you have to press these keys, you must press this key along with the shift key. Next is direction keys. These are up, down, left and right keys. These keys are used to move around the screen, or the cursor will move on the screen. Next is spacebar. This is used to give a space between letters, numbers or words. Next, shift key. Shift key down and then press on the alphabet key. A capital letter will appear on the screen. Shift key are always used with the another keys. Caps lock key. Normally the caps lock is off. When you press the caps lock key, it turns on. A light on the keyboard shows that the caps lock is on. These keys are used to type alphabet keys in a capital letters. Next, enter key. After you give any instruction to the computer, you can press the enter key. It indicates the end of the instruction. This key is also used to move the cursor to the next line on the screen. Next, backspace key. When you press the backspace key, it erases the letter to the left of the cursor. Next, delete key. When you press this key, it erases the letter to the right of the cursor. See, students, backspace and delete both are erase the letters, but backspace erase the letter which is left side of the cursor, and delete key will erase the letter which is right side of the cursor. Next, symbol keys. Special character and symbols are made on some keys. A few of them are shown here. Pressing the key, enter the lower symbol on it. See, on each key there are two symbols. See, first is plus sign and equal to sign. When you press the key, it will show a equal to sign on the screen. But when you want the plus sign, you have to press the shift key and then press that key. That time it will show plus sign on the screen. That means whenever you type a single keys, it will show a lower symbol on the keys which show a lower symbols that will print, that will show on the screen. But when you want the upper side of the keys symbol, that time you have to hold the shift key. Besides these, several another keys are there, such as function keys. These are 12 keys named F1, F2, F3, F4, like this up to F12. And then control key is there and alt key is there. Next is numeric keypad. A set of keys on the right of the keyboard have numbers and arrows on them. This is called numeric keypad. To use the number keys in the numeric keypad, you have to press numlock key. You have to press this key to use this key or number keys. Next, input devices, mouse. A mouse is also an input device. It is a pointing device. Mouse is used to point out the things which are from the screen, so it is called pointing device. It has two buttons and it may have a small scroll, small wheel. That wheel is called scroll wheel. Pressing and releasing mouse button is called clicking the mouse. When you press the button and release the finger, that movement is called clicking. A double click means quickly clicking left mouse button twice. Double click means what? You have to press the left button of mouse two times. That means quickly. There should be no gap or no time between two clicks. Press and release the right button is called right click. This is mouse. See, in that you can see the mouse has the two buttons and one wheel. See, this is wheel. Understood? Now, today we will stop here and you have to read the lesson from your content book, page number 13, 14 and 15. That's it for today. Thank you.